Now, so question is, when do you know if something's wrong? Is your code wrong or did you write shitty tests?
Okay, so I think that applies for someone who is starting. So how many of us have never written tests? See, it's like everyone. Then when the test is generated for you, you like go and look at that file and just try to understand how the test is like flowing. So that's a very, I found it to be a very easy way for personally to like make sure I have tests in my production code at work without having to like sweat and write UI tests. But at the same time, it like gives you that simple way for you to like learn tests in a very easy and simplified way. So for UI tests, using Espresso, I think that is like the fastest way.